astray. He looked at me as if to say, you're making a mistake. I do not frighten easily, you know.